New Mexico McDonald's owners Larry and Perlene Garcia and Kenrick Garcia partnered with local nonprofit Joy Junction to raise money to improve the day-to-day operations and the facility at the homeless shelter. Their Buy a Flag promotion raised $22,000. Today, they presented Joy Junction with checks to help those who count on the shelter for food and clothing, transportation, and other services.